tonight, Long Islanders getting ready to rumble. They are lacing up their boxing gloves to help Long Islanders in need. The 10th Long Island Fight for Charity is tonight. Boxers, including these first-timers, have been training for weeks here at the Glen Cove Boxing Club and other gyms across the island, getting ready for tonight's main event.
It's a great way to give back to charity, and you can have some fun doing it. I mean, how many times in your life do you get to get up in front of 1,200 people and fight someone? You know, it's a great experience.
Oh, I'm very nervous. Everyone I know is going to be there, so it's very nervous. But we've raised so much money, so it's going to be a lot of fun.
It is tonight at the Hilton in Melville. I will be ringside judging, so hope to see you there.
It's a good time, too.
Yeah, it is. It's a big networking event, too. There's a lot of people. You get to see a lot of people that you know.
What does that mean, you'll be judging?
I like hold up a sign and I say who the winner is with a panel of other people. I'm really nervous about it, actually.
We have a very qualified
judge here, people. So get ready for some really fair scores.
If there's no blood, that means the other person won.
The whole time. Okay. Yeah, right.